Hello, I'd like to introduce you to your core textbook for this module. Business Strategy is written by David Campbell, David Edgar and George Stonehouse and is published by Palgrave Macmillan. So why is Business Strategy your core textbook for this module? A key factor is that it is ideal for anyone approaching strategy for the first time. It's clear and concise. This text is designed to accommodate different learning styles and levels and adopts a lucid writing style. It's also up to date, ensuring you have access to all topical issues, and includes dedicated chapters on CSR, financial analysis, as well as new technologies and emerging markets. In addition, excellent international case studies of varying lengths help digest theory through practical examples, really bringing the subject matter to life. Innovative learning features include guru guides, bite-sized biographies of key thinkers in the field, and an on-page glossary to define complex issues as they appear in the text. And there is a range of student learning resource materials, including audio files, self-test questions, useful links, and a searchable glossary, all available at www.palgrave.com/business/Campbell. All this, plus free access to all purchases of the book, to the strategic planning software, where you can develop real-life business strategies. At the companion website www.palgrave.com/business/Campbell, you'll find more useful information. I'd like to highlight some of the useful features available in the student zone. Here you will find additional audio case studies, which refer directly to the text. Examples include General Electric, Disney and Hewlett-Packard. MCQs are ideal for revision when it comes to your exams. These are available for each chapter. Perfect if you feel you need to practice more on specific aspects. Web links, video links and journal links will help consolidate important topics, key terms and theories within business strategy. In the student zone, you can also clarify your understanding of any key terms in the searchable glossary. I'd also like to show you briefly the SBS zone of the book's companion website. This section applies to the strategic planning software available at www.planning-strategy.com. This fully interactive and innovative web-based software brings a real world of business into the classroom, allowing you to simulate future roles as managers and decision makers by evaluating, formulating, and implementing specific company strategies. In short, you will have the opportunity to solve real business problems. Within the SBS zone, we have various supporting materials. These resources include a student user guide for when your module starts making use of SBS, examples of presentations that can be created from reports created in SBS, as well as examples of genuine reports produced by other students using the software. Don't forget, access to SBS is free to all purchasers of the book. The software and the textbook are intrinsically linked, with the book providing all the theory when you come to make use of the SBS. Combined, they will help you get the most out of this module. We hope that this package will be a really useful tool in preparing for the real world when you come to run your own or somebody else's business. To sum up, this is your core textbook for the module, and it is advised that you buy a copy to support your learning on the module. It's been selected by your course leader to help you with the course. The book is accessible, containing all the key topics, including cutting-edge issues, as well as case studies that reflect the real world of business. The strategic planning software will allow you to form real-life business strategies to prepare you for the classroom, as well as life beyond. We hope that you enjoy making use of the whole package throughout your module, the business strategy book combined with the strategic planning software and the accompanying website. More information is available at www.palgrave.com/business/Campbell. On behalf of everyone at Palgrave, I would like to wish you good luck with your studies and your future career.